Dwayne The Rock Johnson is an example of one of those individuals we're lucky enough to see. The match between myself and The Rock was a wish list for me. And the template I used for this was a by any means necessary template. He has gone to another universe. The only way I can lasso him back, make as much noise as I can, and call this guy out for being a fraud. Build up enough noise, and in the process, really challenge this individual whom I have great respect for and I idolize, and who's just on another planet. But for a second, I got to touch the sun. I wanted this match for years. I basically spoke it into existence. And I thought I had The Rock's number.